You can see my t-shirt is ready and I'm very happy the way it looks, and I've used this satin ribbon to make a little frill. I hope you like today's video. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.